Michael Foley is in the studio with us this morning, and today we are getting our Tai Chi on. This is a relaxing martial art, kind of a calming thing.
Well, yeah. The whole idea is that we're working on something in a very slow and rhythmic kind of movement. So we're going to do it as a group. So you guys at home, follow along. What the heck, you know?
Yay.
All right, so here we go. We're going to do this. We're going to come up with the hands right here in front and down. And as we're doing it, let the air kind of flow in and out. So here comes some air coming in. And flowing out. Excellent. Now we're going to do the side-to-side movement. So everybody start over here on this side. And we come across. And back. And this is so fun. Even the camera guy is over there getting into it. And across this way. All right. Now we're going to turn over and we're going to face this way. That's called the wave. We're going to push out. And then bring it up and back in.
Sometimes you might compare this to maybe something like yoga. I mean, it's relaxing.
Yeah.
You're doing
yoga's
the breathing techniques.
A little more static. So this would be kind of a moving yoga. All right. Now, back into the front. Let's try this one. Double movement here. One under, one over, and over to the side.
Getting complicated now,
Michael
Foley.
I know. Two hands all at one time. And this is actually a blocking movement. So Tai Chi was originated as a martial art. And the study of it was developed the slow movement so that they could practice exact perfect technique. Now let's show another one. You guys can just stand back and watch in awe here.
In
awe. All right, so put that foot forward. Now we're gonna have our hands like this. Now this is a very interesting movement here. This is called Chi Sao, or sticky hands. Bring your other hand up here. Like you're gonna, no, just kidding. All right, so this is moving here. What you're doing is developing sensitivity to my movement.
And you are very aware of where this person is gonna go.
Right, and so what happens is after you get good at this, then all of a sudden this guy says, I'm going to throw a punch, and look how easy it is for you to deflect that punch.
Wow, very interesting. We're going to kind of go over this a little bit more the next time we check in with Michael Foley. Thank you so much. Thanks, crew. Thanks, Colleen. Thanks, Mike.
Woo.
Stay with us. We got more Good Morning Northwest coming up. So Good Morning Northwest. We are with Michael Foley this morning, and we've got the entire crew. We are doing Tai Chi. We're getting our Tai Chi on this morning.
Yes, I got the Tai Chi crew with me. Okay. What we're doing is we're showing you some Tai Chi because Tai Chi is a very, very good way to relieve stress. And right now, I think a lot of people are kind of stressed out, you know, wondering who the heck to vote for, the economy, all this kind of stuff going on. So let's do a little bit of this.
All right.
All right. So what we're going to do, we're just going to breathe in and out. And just let all the good stuff come in and that bad stuff go out.
What am I supposed to be thinking about when we're doing this exercise?
Well, you know, you can
think
about good stuff, bad stuff, or you can just be kind of relaxing and letting your body just kind of go with it. You know, it's really good if you just don't think about anything. Give you a chance to, you know, give your brain a rest. Mm-hmm. All right, now we're going to do this really cool thing here where we do a two-hand movement. And this is actually a blocking movement. If somebody's reaching in for you, you can block one hand this way, one hand off to this side. Very good.
And the breathing is very important in this.
Oh, yeah, we got to have the breathing. Now let's turn this way. We're going to do a thing called the wave. And we go in, bring it up, come back. And we go in, bring it up, come back. There you go. Very rhythmic. So you get a flow going like this, and it helps to center you. Centering is very important, especially these days.
So if we do this at home, this can definitely help ease some of our stress.
Oh yeah. And we're going to do this other thing right here. So we're going to do this is called Chi Sao.
All right, we got to go to our quick cast, but you're going to teach me how to do this.
I'm
going to
teach you how to do this, yeah.
All right, stay with us. Chi Sao.